guys. Today, I'm talking about how my dad made this work of art. Might not look like it, but if you look closely, it acts as a defenseman. So, defenseman stick, and his legs, right here. His legs. You can buy this in the shop, but it costs about, how much time?
I don't know, $100,
$200? $200 to buy one. And this, we just had a bunch of spare broken sticks lying around, so we cut part of one stick here, part of one stick here, the end of the stick here, the blade, and then duct taped it all the way together to make, oh well, and it's very sturdy too. Imagine your